think it's exciting. The girls like to go watch football, and a couple of them are married. One of them's married to a football guy, so she really gets vested in that whole outcome. And so it's fun. You know, it's a great environment. Homecoming's a fun time for everybody to kind of come back and see what's going on. And we hope everybody will come out. There's volleyball, soccer, football. Mm-hmm. I mean, we got all the sports kind of going this weekend, so it'll be exciting.
Obviously, it's homecoming, and so it's always exciting and fun. And everyone's really, like, you know, in the Aggie spirit, I guess. So we're excited, and to be back home, it's always good.
It's always nice to be at home. It's comfortable for us. It's a great place. The Estes Centers are really becoming a more and more comfortable feel for our team and our program, so we're really excited about that. Two good teams coming in San Jose State and Nevada on Saturday for homecoming. We hope a lot of people come out. We want a lot of people to come out because we think it's going to be a great environment, a great venue, and the herd's been great to get behind us and support us, and we really appreciate that, and they do make a difference.
I feel like people, since it's homecoming, they might want to like come to more games, so I think it just like we can showcase who we are and how we play as a team.
It's good. The conference is good, and so that means you have to bring it every night, and especially on the road, you kind of got to make sure you're dialed in and really working hard, and it's just because it's just unfamiliars, you know, and so that stuff always kind of happens, and so we kind of were able to take care of half the business we needed to, so that was good.
It feels good, like you said, like the momentum, we just want to carry it into the next game, but I mean, every game's a new start, so, but it's good, it's a little extra boost.
Go Aggies.
Go Aggies.